Welcome back to part three of Arkansas Wood Ape. It's been 4 days since I was able to get back here to check on our apples that we placed out. Had quite a bit of rain a couple days ago and I've been waiting for it to dry out a little bit. Let's take a walk and see what we see. I can see that the first apple hasn't been messed with. It's been here for 6 days now. It's still where we placed it. One is gone. You remember from the first videos it was right here in this portion of the vines. The first two times that we brought apples out here, they were gone within 36 hours each time. This time, it's been 6 days since we put apples out, and the first one is still there, and the second one is gone today. Of course, we've had quite a bit of rain, so that may have slowed down some of the movement. If you remember from the last video, this little feeder creek was all but dry except for one water hole over here. You can see it's got quite a bit in it today. Well, I'm going to look around for a while longer. Please hit the like, share, and subscribe button. It doesn't cost anything except a second of your time, and it's deeply appreciated. Until next time, thanks.